is Beardo Cleaver. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you're doing most excellent today. Today we're listening to another Death Grips song called Hot Head. So this is not a fresh listen for me. What happened was I had filmed a reaction to the song a few months ago, but I accidentally deleted the video. And I'm forever sorry about that. So I have heard the song. I just can't remember what it sounds like. So it's a forgotten listen. By now I would say I'm familiar with Death Grips. Not fully, but I kind of know what they're going for. I have The Money Store on vinyl. I ordered that a few months ago. Sounds awesome. I've heard all of Jenny Death and a bunch of other amazing songs. Yeah, so this is more Death Grips, and I'm looking forward to it because it's a forgotten listen. So I'll be like reacting to stuff that I've heard already. I'll be like, it'll be familiarity. It'll be like, oh yeah, I remember that song. Yeah. But before we get into the song, I want to welcome in everybody and thank you for watching and subscribing. And if you're into the whole live streaming on Twitch thing, I stream over there at twitch.tv/BeardoNation. Follow me there to get notified when I go live there. So looking forward to this as fuck. We got to stay noted, my friends. This is Death Grips, a forgotten listen. Death Grips, Hot Head. It looks like a face between two butt cheeks. Amazing synth line. Oh, and the fuzz comes in. Ooh! Ooh! What? I can understand the video now. Total glitch rap. Sounds like a train coming in with a fuzzy guitar. Total chaos, wow. I think I remember parts of it now, yeah. It's more like Nine Inch Nails, holy shit. Yeah, it's more like Nine Inch Nails, like this. This is what I was expecting when even before I listened to Death Grips, when I just heard the name Death Grips, like this is what I expected them to sound like. Like fucking angry industrial rap. Blast beats on the drums. Shit. Now we're on a beach somewhere, drinking a piña colada, pineapple under a palm tree. Man, beautiful. It's like, yeah, 8-bit video game music now. Oh no, fucking felt a crooked needle, hot head. Oh no, fucking felt a crooked needle, hot head. I wonder if they're just looping that footage. It looks looped. I love the way that keyboard is outlining a chord. I think it's just a simple descending, like root, flat 7, flat 6, 5 progression. Let's go back a little bit. I really want to like musically analyze the song and listen back to it. At least that keyboard line, that was sick. This part. There's a really amazing push and pull with the vocals too. Bow down, ba 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 down, ba 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 ba. It's like trying to start a lawnmower. The bass, so light and to the touch. Let's turn that up. Oh yeah. Give it up, 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 give it up Jeez, I can't even make sense of that musically. It's like the only thing keeping time is MC Ride's vocals. It's total cacophony. This is like Frank Zappa of rap. Holy shit. Holy shit. There's like rarely any repeating parts, and it's hooks. There's like sound snippets that are hooks, not like fucking I wanna hold your hand, not like that, but like other sound cues, like the Wilhelm scream, but not that. Yeah, that's the hooks that I'm into, these kind of hooks. It's a symphony. And it sounds like there's only five separate instruments. The vocals, the drums, the guitar, and there's like a vocal that comes in at the end of every turn or whatever. And then there's the weird keyboard wobbly effect. But all, it's a nice dish of like chunky soup. I think I made that analogy before, but it's so delicious. Ow. That's a neurosis note. I think I made that analogy in my last Death Grips video, I think. Or another video. Anyway, yeah, the neurosis note where that just boom, it just hits. It's like an extra layer of sonic aggressiveness, aggression. Oh, let's play it. I can see why this song is called Hothead. There's that chilled keyboard part again, my god. Digital mosquitoes flying by. There's that vocals again that sound like a lawnmower, like you're trying to start a lawnmower. That is funky. That is funky as fuck. Holy shit. There's like saliva coming out of the mouth. Wow. I guess it's gonna go right to the next song. I don't want it to transfer it over to the next video. Man, that was probably the most aggressive Death Grips song I've heard so far. Yeah. Like I said earlier, this is the sound I thought they were more like before I even listened to them. The vocals, again, right off the bat, that's what I would say is I like the most about the song. The most unique about it. Bow, bow, ba, 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 da, ba, 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 da, ba. And the guitar riff, the tritone guitar riff, and the fuzzy guitar tone. Yeah, Death Grips definitely has a way of making, like fucking 60s guitar fuzz. Not distortion or overdrive, but that fuzz, just the dirtiness. Like the amp itself is dirty. They have that ability to mix it well and make it sound just as heavy as a band like Slayer, or even heavier at some point. Because like I was saying earlier as well on another video, heaviness to me often comes from the unexpected. Because it just blows your mind so much, and it trips you up, and it takes you on a new sonic journey and a new place. I think that's what's heavy about music. And if a band like Slayer, AC/DC, you kind of know what you get. What's a rap group comparable to AC/DC and Slayer, where you kind of know what to expect? I'm not too well versed in the classics of that genre, unfortunately. Like I like metal more than like rap, but I'm only getting into rap later in my life than I am rock and metal. So I definitely want to be as familiar with it as rock and metal. And Death Grips for sure is another legendary band and group. It's such a creative, fearless team of poets and artists and musicians. I could talk about a book about fucking Death Grips. If you guys have any other songs to fill the book of Death Grips, or not, other groups, other bands, could be rap, hip hop, rock, opera, barbershop quartet. I love barbershop quartet. Give me some barbershop quartet. Hook me up with some barbershop quartet. Yeah, any genre, any sounds. I love the sounds. I still think that's exactly a face between two butt cheeks. And the song is amazing too. That's a win-win. That was Death Grips, Hot Head.